I would like to congratulate Team India for their wonderful performance in England. They shown remarkable character and made everyone proud. We are up 2-1 in Test series and we will do best in fifth Test. I shall now announce India's squad for ICC Men T20 World Cup 2021. Selection committee meeting was attended by five senior selector and captain Virat Kohli from Manchester. Virat Kohli captain, Rohit Sharma vice captain, KL Rahul, Surya Kumar Yadav, Rishabh Pant wicketkeeper, Hardik Pandya, Ravindra Jadeja, Jasprit Bumrah, Bhuvneshwar Kumar, Mohammad Shami, R Ashwin, Akshar Patel, Ishan Kishan, Rahul Chahar, Varun Chakravarti. And as far as standby is concerned, Shreyas Iyer, Deepak Chahar and Shardul Thakur. I have one announcement to make. Mr. MS Dhoni will join Team India as a mentor for upcoming T20 World Cup. I am glad that MS has accepted BCCI's request and he will join Team India for upcoming T20 World Cup.